Millard Fillmore was the first president to leave office with his father still alive. Furthermore, his father, Nathaniel Fillmore, was vibrant and healthy, even as he approached 80 years. When he visited the White House, other guests were astonished by how he looked so close in age to the president. Nathaniel eventually died at 91, 10 years after his son left office.